attack. Remember the British obsession with sex, and tell us how big were his muscular pecs. Describe how you throbbed as he pulled off his kegs. Kiss and tell, kiss and tell, lovers come. Lovers go, lovers come, and you'll never get rich keeping mum. Where'd you meet? Where'd you go? Was it love at first sight? Were you friends with his wife? Was it five times a night? Did you happen to get that black eye in a fight? Kiss and tell, kiss and tell.
I was working as his new researcher, PA, and his bring back the batch bill was thrown out that day. He was up half the night at the chief whip's behest, and his wife was up north. He was tired and depressed, so we went out for dinner, Italian I think, and he then asked me back to his flat for a drink. This is our daughter. Oh God, what a muddle.
Kiss and tell, kiss and tell, how you made him fall under your spell. Was he stripped while you whipped in your basement, dug out like a crypt? Did he sit in the corner, snort coke and just look? And is that where he hung upside down from a hook? Can you show us the names in your little black book? Kiss and tell, kiss and tell. Take the cash with panache, it'll soften the public backlash. Up the did he sing Rule Britannia while fondling his plumbing? Is this the courgette that you used, kinky bumming? Kiss and tell, kiss and tell.
We were sharing a house, our room was upstairs. We was very close friends, we discuss our affairs. Well, I come home one night, they was on the settee, and I knew who he was from his show on TV. I know that to him she's just some bit of skirt, and I'm telling you now, 'cause I don't want her hurt. They were at it all night, they sure had the hots. Here's the recording and here are the shots.
Kiss and tell, kiss and tell. Having scruples is all very well. Just sign here, look sincere, and it might boost your flagging career. We're publishing anyhow, why be discreet? We'll stress the bulimia, it goes down a treat. And we'll use all the ones of him sucking your feet. Kiss and tell, kiss and tell. Feel no shame, stake no claim to your own 50 minutes of fame. Set your sights. Your publicist handle the rights. When you kissed in a nighty that showed off your shape, did you pass out from drink? Did he buy your escape? Was he 1 week or two till you claimed it was rain. Kiss and tell, kiss and tell. So what if revenge comes across as our grapes? The readers will love all those upper class cheats and will set up a